trust your heart. Let faith decide to guide these lives we see.